I have a question for you. But first, let me get dressed. Ha! Oh, dang it! Who got this? It says Grandma's cook with love.
So I've got a list of all the suspects. I know she didn't get it for herself.
So who was it? Who got this for her? I tried to cook with this. It's a wooden spoon. I was scrambling eggs. And she comes in and tells me, this wooden spoon made for cooking with love is not made for cooking anything. It is made for sitting up on the shelf and looking at. It's a decoration. It's not a cooking utensil. This is an actual useful cooking utensil amidst all the useless garbage that's in there right now. Why would you buy her this? Why would you buy her something actually useful that you know she's not gonna let be used, and she's just gonna hang it up on the wall so no one can use it? If you're gonna buy her a wooden spoon, make it plain Jane. If you're gonna buy her decor, don't buy her functional decor that I'll be tempted to use for its function. If I ever find out who got her this spoon, I'm gonna beat your bottom with this wooden spoon!